They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
It's time you went home. I'll hide in the carriage alone.
Home. Back to...
I'll keep those ones alive until they take me to our destination.
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know.
Mr. Morris!
Poor man. I hope he finds some kind of peace.
Now to destroy the crate! No one is getting their hands on this hellfire!
go. Well then.
Walk on, girl.
You're back. Mr. Morris, I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.